The RNLI has released a dramatic video of them rescuing a man from the Thames after he got trapped underneath Waterloo Bridge.
Are you down there? Keep those arms over that ring. It won't let you go.
Well, he was pulled out by lifeboat crews in the pitch black from a tunnel under the bridge. He dropped his bag in the river and jumped in to go after it, but got carried away by the current.